Well, it actually started with like just a search to find out if there was a story to be told about Pope Francis. I think at the time, this was sort of the end of 2015. At the, you know, he was such a fascinating figure for us. We were doing so much research about him, we couldn't figure out the right way to tell the story until we happened to come across, or Dan at least had come across, a play that Anthony McCartan had written about the relationship between Pope Francis and Pope Benedict. And that relationship and that framing device became the sort of backbone of the film and allowed us to find a way into the story that really, you know, was about all these issues that we really wanted to talk about forgiveness, about coming together and these two polarizing figures on opposite sides finding common ground. So that was really sort of the impetus for us with this film.
Lucky to have two icons of cinema in our film, and people joke that John Hen looks just like Pope Francis. And so in many ways he was perfect, not only in his look, but the way he personifies the Pope. And then Anthony Hopkins, someone we wanted to work with for a long time, and as soon as we sat down, the two of them, in Aretha, we just realized there's amazing chemistry between these two. These men, they bring gravitas, humanity, and a real sense of humor, and I think that comes across in their performances.
This sort of intensity with Anthony that I think is very much sort of the way you perceive Pope Benedict, and then there's really this sort of softness and humanity and underneath that, and I think that was the thing that we connected to and what he connected to. I think, you know, in some ways, you know, he's a very divisive figure in the public conscious, but I think Anthony saw this sort of saw him as a hero in his own story and really wanted to embody that.
These two figures represent very much a schism in the modern Catholic Church between the conservative and the progressive. And I think audiences will no doubt bring their own views on that conflict into the story. I'm curious if the film itself takes a particular position on the conflict between these two men and what they both represent.
It doesn't take a particular position. I think what it takes a position on is healing and how do you bring the world together. And ultimately this movie is about the odd couple and the ultimate odd couple, two guys who are totally different, who find ways of common ground. So that's our aspiration, that people can watch the movie and find and understand similarities and differences in each other's opinions.
For Catholics and non-Catholics alike, the film has really resonated for all those reasons, you know, and you know, I think if you are Catholic, I think there's an honesty to the film that hopefully you can connect with. And if you're not, again, I think you just sort of look at what's happening on a sort of larger scale in our world right now and looking for any story that can help heal and help bring people together and make you believe that we can all find common ground.